can you read in this?
Plenty of light for me.
Did you?
Climate scientist isn't going to tell you the difference between a quark and a boson. Does that a question a doubt in your mind? You can be skeptical.
There's juice in there.
I have my fruit for the day.
The debate is very clear. It's out there in the scientific community. Read peer-reviewed studies. Peer-reviewed. That's all you need to do. Don't get it from you or me.
You live a green life in day-to-day business. I mean, that's fine. I've got no problem with that. Why do you have to impose it on me?
Impose? Why do you have to impose dirty air on me?
Look, let me explain what I'm trying to talk about here.
Go ahead.
If Cabin Train...
You're supposed to come tomorrow at 9.
It's going to have to be an audit on my house.
Stop the scare tactic.
You got class. We both have to work.
Audit going on in my house. Yes, there is.
You should have one. Make it more efficient.
Thank you for proving my point.
I'd have an energy audit on my house.
I'm not allowed to buy incandescent light bulbs.
It's what Phil's in there.
Let's talk about...
What's wrong with an energy
I'm not allowed to buy incandescent light bulbs.
Where are you not allowed to buy them? What year are you not allowed to buy them?
A couple of years in the future.
What year in the future?
Well, does it matter? I mean,